Atorvastatin and caffeine in combination regulates apoptosis, migration, invasion and tumor spheres of prostate cancer cells. Via pathology and oncology research. Abstract. Atorvastatin is the most prescribed cholesterol-lowering statin, while caffeine enhances chemosensitivity and induces apoptosis of tumor cells through its DNA repair-inhibiting effect. The present study investigated the effects and mechanisms of atorvastatin and caffeine in combination on human prostate cancer cells cultured in vitro. Cell growth were determined by the TRPANBLU exclusion assay. The cell apoptosis and colony formation were determined by morphological assessment. The ability of cell migration and invasion were performed using a scratch wound healing and transwell assay. Tumor spheres were formed in suspension under the condition of non-adherence and serum-free medium. Finally, the Western blot assay was used to determine the levels of proteins. The combination synergistically suppressed proliferation and induced apoptotic death. Meanwhile, the migration, invasion, and the formation of tumor spheres were significantly inhibited by the combination. We found that atorvastatin and caffeine in combination downregulated phosphoACT, phospho-ERK1/2, anti-apoptotic BCL2 and survivin protein levels. Results of the present study indicate treatment with the combination of caffeine and atorvastatin may be an effective strategy for inhibiting the growth of prostate cancer and should be evaluated clinically. ADDAGS, currently, Anatomy Pathology, Cancer, Medicine by Alexandros G. Sfakianakis.